Hey guys, Pop Rock here, and today I'll be showing you how to draw Scratch from the Ghost and Molly McGee. So yesterday I showed you all how to draw Molly from the same show, and now I'll be finishing it off with the Ghost. I'll be using this reference. I hope you enjoy. So we'll first start by breaking the character down into basic shapes, as always. Character is a little complex. I'm gonna first start with the eyes. So I'm just gonna do like a simple sideways oval. I'll do the same on the other side, right next to it. I'll be adding a another circle around it, kind of like spectacles. And down with the sour tone. Another line it to add emphasis. And for the nose, it's quite simple because I drew it in the basic shapes, but it's pretty much rounded around there. Bam. Now for the mouth, it's just that. Another sour tone. Because like I said in my previous video, he plans to cause misery and all that. Can't come up with many good examples, but you probably get it. And now for the arms, right under the arm, the teeth, the mouth, I'm just going to draw this crossed arm. And it's like that. We don't finish it. I'll add another arm there. Maybe another line. The hand is just gonna come from the nose. Add fingers. Go. And then the arm. Just that and that, and there it is. And for last details, I'm just gonna go around it at the top and draw the other details so you can see here in the reference. And done. That is how you draw Scratch from the Ghost and Molly McGee. And now, I'll be doing that one. I'll see you then. I've decided that I'm not going to watch too many sneak peeks because there is a lot out there. The only one I really watched was the Disney Channel one. I happen to be emotionally naked. That's genius. Like and subscribe, and I'll see you next week. Bye.